a big part of social health is developing those relationships. And, you know, moving from Wisconsin to the Peoria area, I didn't know anybody and, you know, needed to get out there and find, you know, jobs and things to do, you know, develop a new community for, you know, fitness and doing other things. So it's, you know, scary to be the new guy in certain situations and to go out there and, you know, put yourself out there, introduce yourself, be the first person to make the first move there. So, you know, making one relationship, though, can then kind of waterfall into so many more. You know, one friend that I made introduced me to, you know, my gym, and people that I've met from the gym have gotten me, you know, new career opportunities, you know, different friendships, different networking, different volunteering that I'm involved in. So, you know, putting yourself out there and being the person to make the first move is, you know, definitely worth it. It's going to pan out for you. And, you know, we've all been the new guy somewhere. And at work, you know, it's the same thing. So I try to always remember what it was like to be the new guy when there is a new guy. And, you know, when new people join the ATS team, to be the person that introduces myself and says hello and hi. And volunteering isn't just necessarily not-for-profit. It's not just the Red Cross and, you know, food banks and things like that. You know, volunteering is other things like Little League. You know, the refs don't get paid to do Little League. So there's a lot of different things that you can just be a part of that aren't necessarily, you know, if there's nothing charitable that jumps out at you that you want to be a part of, you can still get out there and volunteer as a way to make friends. People are a really great sounding board, way more understanding than we give a lot of people credit for. So, you know, developing those relationships to be able to talk through things, to have somebody to work out with, to have somebody to go do things with. I know I personally, you know, for me, fitness is my mental health. That's how I unwind. You know, I'm a very busy person between work and school and things I have going on. So when I start to feel, you know, like I'm in a lull, you know, going to the gym is great fitness wise, but also I go to my gym for the people that are there. I can work out anywhere. I could work out on my own, but the people that are there making a big difference for me, you know, the accountability and the camaraderie that we have.